Hey, friendo, Steve here. Welcome back to the channel. I'm kind of still in the doghouse with Lacey for showing her Mr. Pogo getting his neck broke last week. Totally unintentional. So, you know what, man? I'm not going to even do like a reaction. I was going to do these reactions every single week, just like reacting to different things. I was hoping to bring Lacey in on it. But instead, I'm just going to try to find some wrestling news because it's my job. Tomorrow's Monday. Today is Monday for you guys, but for me, this is Sunday. So I'm just going to get ahead and try to see if I can find some wrestling news. Maybe Fightful or Cultaholic or a Wrestle Talk. You know, I'm friends with all those guys. Maybe they'll have something for me. Let's just type in wrestling news. Just like now. I want it now. Let's see what we got here. Is this... Oh, here we go. What is this? Wrestling News Now. They've got over 800,000 subscribers. That's pretty popular. That's pretty cool. What is this? Becky Lynch signs with AEW. Holy shit. Did this happen over the weekend? I didn't.
Shane McMahon is in big trouble backstage with his father.
All right, hold on. I want to know. Becky Lynch, shocking news. 5-2.
Fans are shocked about recent news concerning Becky Lynch.
Okay.
Becky Lynch is undoubtedly the biggest female star in all of WWE.
WWE, yes, correct.
So it's very stunning that a brand new rumor is reporting that Becky Lynch's days in WWE are coming to an end.
Whoa! That's like a pretty big deal. Where are these rumors coming from?
And she is ready to restart her career somewhere else.
Really?
Ever since Becky Lynch started her time off to give birth to her and Seth Rollins' baby, fans have been waiting for her return to WWE. But now,
WWE,
it seems that day might never come. The rumor in question explains that Becky Lynch has been very impressed with the amount of quality wrestling matches in WWE's number one competitor, AEW.
Whoa, what? Where is this rumor coming from?
So much so that she is now thinking about not returning to WWE.
Okay, wait a second. If this rumor is actually out there, I kind of feel like we should be able to find it on internet. So I'm gonna see if I can find it on internet. Let's see here. Becky Lynch signing with AEW. Let's see what internet has to say. Okay, so we got that video. Let's see here. January. AEW star wants WWE to pay Becky Lynch more money. That's not going to be it. Becky Lynch reacts to AEW star asking WWE to pay her more. Backstage WWE, this is from a year ago. Replacement may jump to Raw. Denies report on signing. That was over a year ago. There's like nothing here. Oh, let's just check in the news. Let's see if it's a news and rumor thing. Let's see here. Becky Lynch was set to be buried by WWE. That's probably not true. Rock sends sad message to Becky Lynch. It's probably about her father. Her father passed away recently. I don't see anything here saying anything about AEW. Maybe he clarifies it here.
Instead, she would sign with AEW.
Uh-huh.
As of late, AEW has been spending big money on big stars.
Totally
like
true.
Big Show and Christian. And they could be adding Becky Lynch to that list as well.
Okay. Is he going to tell us who told him this rumor? Where is this rumor coming from? Where did he hear it from?
AEW is very interested in signing Becky as they feel it could propel their women's division into the main event picture.
Okay, I know. God, why is he talking like this?
There's no word on whether Becky's WWE contract is still active, but if it's not, then she could show up in AEW anytime she wants.
And
it could be as early as in the coming weeks.
What?
And if she does sign with AEW, it will truly put AEW on a whole new level as competition for WWE.
Why is he talking like this? WWE, Becky Lynch could be going to AEW if she's not signed with WWE.
And what do you think about the rumors of Becky Lynch signing with AEW?
That's not a rumor. You're just saying this stuff. leaked return of WWE wrestler? What's this?
A former WWE wrestler will be returning.
What did he call it? Hold on a second. How do you, what?
A former WWE wrestler.
Why does he say it like that?
A former WWE wrestler.
A former
WWE wrestler.
WWE.
And when they return, they won't be alone. Ooh. Eva Marie resigned with WWE a few months ago, but she has yet to make her official return to WWE.
Why is this guy talking like this? What weird corner of the internet is this being produced in? And how do I get in on this action? Can I please start a wrestling channel called Wrestling Channel News? And I'll just talk like this. Did you know Roman Reigns is currently signed with WWE? And that once he's not signed with WWE, he can probably go wherever he wants to go. And if that place is New Japan Pro Wrestling, he could go to New Japan Pro Wrestling because they know that Roman Reigns is a big name with WWE. Oh, man. Anyways, so this is kind of a gag. The Rob Observer, one of our wonderful, wonderful, amazing editors that we need to do something so he can edit again with us because he's amazing, posted not this video, but a different video in our little group message DM thing that we've got going with me and Larson and the mods and stuff. And he posted this one right here about Triple H being fired.
Triple H has received some very bad news.
And apparently, according to Wrestling News Now, this bad news is that Triple H has been fired from NXT by Vince because of the poor ratings, which led NXT to move to Tuesdays. As you can see, there is no attributing any actual report, rumor, newsletter, perhaps cage side seats, Fightful, Cultaholic, WrestleTalk. There's no attribution here to anybody. It's just, and then when you look it up here on internet, let's see here. I mean, it's none of these, there's nothing here whatsoever about anybody being, about him being fired. But Wrestling News Now, as you can see, look at this. Roman Reigns' secret exposed. What do you think Roman Reigns' secret is exposed? Oh, it's at the very beginning of the video. Let's see what he has. Let's see what Wrestling News Now has to say.
A closely guarded secret has been revealed about Roman Reigns.
Okay, quick. Do you guys think this is going to be in kayfabe or out of kayfabe? Let's find out.
As it's now been revealed that Roman Reigns has undergone cosmetic surgery to alter his appearance.
Is this going to be the teeth? Is he going to talk about Roman Reigns' teeth?
As he's had help from medical professionals. If you look at Roman Reigns today, you might not notice anything unusual or different about his appearance.
I kind of do.
But if you rewind to January 2015, you'll immediately see that Roman Reigns has undergone an interesting transformation.
Okay.
Back in 2015, Roman Reigns had a larger nose than he has today.
He got a nose job? Okay, that is actually, I didn't know that. Wow, I thought he was just going to talk about the teeth, but he's saying Roman got a nose job. That is actually, I'll be honest, it's kind of news to me. I'd never noticed him having a nose job. Oh my goodness. So anyways, I can see why this channel has so many subs. Maybe Larson and I need to rethink what we're doing over there at Going in Raw, because this stuff is really fascinating to look at. I mean, look, this is sad. Look at this. This is horrible. Five saddest WWE body transformations. I mean, come on, man. What, we're body shaming? That's not very nice. Becky Lynch and Sasha Banks' romantic moment. Vince McMahon bans wrestler. It's so... I mean, this is kind of the definition of clickbait, isn't it? Like, sometimes every once in a while we'll use a thumb or we'll use a title that will, like, kind of be... I don't know. Some people consider it clickbaitish, but I never really do. We try to stick to... like, you know, the meat of the story. Or if we're speculating about some story that's going in a very specific direction and it's not hard to take a leap in logic to get there, we'll presuppose that as a question in the title. You know, could Apollo Crews win the IC title? Like, we haven't done that one, but that's one that we might do. And so people, you know, maybe accuse us. I've seen it happen to Wrestle Talk and Cultaholic, all the good channels out there. Everybody gets accused of all sorts of stuff. But yeah, this is kind of overboard here. Let's see here. Drew McIntyre quits WWE. This is from 2 weeks ago. Is this just going to be like something on Raw that happened? What happened 2 weeks ago on Raw?
Roman Reigns is currently involved in two different scandals, and many are questioning whether his career will be able to survive.
Oh,
wow. It all started on February 9th, 2021, when Roman Reigns shared what looked to be an innocent video of him at a luxurious beach resort, where he simply opened the shade in his hotel room to reveal a truly stunning view.
Okay.
At first glance, there seemed to be nothing controversial about this social media post. But hours later, Roman was in trouble with not only WWE, but with...
What is with... Why is he... WWE.
With fans as well. Roman got in trouble with WWE because the company believed that he had violated their social media policy, which prohibits...
Anyways, I just thought it was kind of fun to poke fun at this kind of stuff because it's all like clickbaity, fake rumors, fake reports. And I'm sure like all sorts of celebrities in Hollywood get all this kind of treatment. I mean, hell, tabloids have been at grocery store stands for decades and decades and decades, just chock full of fake shit. So yeah, I don't know. Thought this was kind of funny. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Got a kick out of it. Hit that subscribe button. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel. This coming week on Thursday morning, Wednesday night, late Wednesday night, I'm going to be doing a live watch along as soon as the Snyder cut of the Justice League movie drops on HBO Max. I'm going to be at twitch.tv/Stephen Larson doing a live watch along. So if you want to watch that movie with some friendos, hang out, have a good time, try to stay awake. We're going to be doing that. It's 11 p.m. Pacific, 2 a.m. Eastern on Thursday morning or Wednesday, late Wednesday night. So hang out with me there and the other friendos. And then, and then Sunday, I got something really cool coming up. Steve rebooks WrestleMania 1. I'm getting back into the 2K19 stuff. I'm going back in time. I'm fantasy booking WrestleMania 1. It's a lot of fun. It's really goofy. So hopefully you guys will come hang out, check out that as well. Thanks for watching, everybody. Till next time, we'll talk to you later.